You must learn to identify the code of institution before you seek any kind of solutions you need. Matlab, let us take an example of an educational institute. Will they teach you how you can become successful by learning non-academic subjects? Or let us take an example of medical institution. Will they treat you to become healthy enough so that you won't need them? क्या कोई बॉस आपको उनसे ज्यादा प्रमोशन या उनसे ज्यादा पैसे कमाने का तरीका बता पाएगा? Isn't it bitter truth? But you really need to respect it. Correct? Now, likewise, if you are not able to attend the desired personal growth in your life, then you must be following wrong blueprints. My name is Vittal and I am the founder of Last Two Club, with my coaching and consulting business having global presence. I was exactly like you few years back when I was struggling for that fastest strategy for my personal growth, because I never wanted to work till my 60s for bread and butter. Now, whatever profession you are in, let me ask you, don't you agree that you had followed a strategic progressive learning curve by which you must have reached wherever you are in your profession today? Now, similarly, when it comes to personal growth, you need to follow some strategic learning. And you should start with understanding what kind of personality you are, what types of thoughts, what kind of values and beliefs you carry, what kind of goals does really suits your personality type. And do you even know a passion what you carry is a result of thoughts and the environment you are constantly surrounded with? Let us take example of why most of the artists most likely are born to artists, why most of the politicians are born to politicians, why most of the farmers born to farmers. That means there is a reason and there is a strategy behind it. And exactly, you can actually change your desired outcome by changing your thoughts and by changing your environment strategically. And like this, once you learn all such parameters, it becomes easy for you to design your personal goal journey. When I went personally through my struggle, I actually learned and implemented many different strategies in my personal journey. And while learning, I also designed a program, Reclaim Your Life. And I have also designed a 7 Steps to Success blueprint. And exactly this is the blueprint which I follow in my life. After conducting successful program for professionals, now I am conducting an introductory masterclass for Reclaim Your Life program for my new batch. And I'm also going to share the exact strategy which I follow. Along with that, I'm also going to share a few gifts and giveaways, and I'll also share the copy of this blueprint with the attendees inside the masterclass. So I want you to look around this video for the registration link. Register now before the seats gets full. And I'm looking forward to see you inside the masterclass, helping you for your personal growth journey.